Hi, I'm Karen Gray, and I have the Potter's Studio and Gallery here in Maynooth. I am a potter, and I have been making pottery more or less full-time for about 2 years. And I'm pretty much living my dream because I get to work in my studio, have a great gallery, be in a community that's very supportive with lots of events, activities, people who really care. Hastings County is, you know, truly a wonderful place to be because there is so much support from municipal levels, whether it be in building new gymnasiums for the kids, a library, or providing opportunity for new businesses to start up and succeed in this area. There's a lot of support, whether it be the financial support or the programs, the infrastructure, to really help small businesses and mid-sized businesses too, to establish themselves and grow and be viable businesses. Wonderful to be in Maynooth. It's the most enchanting little engaged small town I have ever lived in, and I have lived in only small towns for my entire life. There is such a sense of community. It's very supportive. People want to know you. They want to help. They want to see what's going on, and they just don't want to be bystanders. They really want to get in there and just see what's happening and make the community as vibrant as it is. Maynooth has been a wonderful treat for me, absolutely. It's far exceeded any of my expectations. And a loyal following, people who are cottagers or tourists coming through, they seem to know about Maynooth and they make it one of the stops on their day's itinerary. The charm of it is that it is a small town. So a lot of people, tourists and cottagers, come here and they just want to relax. The butter tart place, the general store, Madawaska Art Shop, Peterson Gallery, Firefox Gallery, those are all places that have made Maynooth a destination. So people know about us and they are searching us out. And it's like this little hidden gem that people are now sort of secretly telling their friends about. And we're an easy drive from Toronto, Peterborough, Kingston area, Ottawa. So people make us a little destination spot on their day out. A really nice way of knowing I'm doing something right is returning repeating customers. So there's a loyal customer base, and I think it's a loyal customer base to this area because they understand and they can feel how unique the area is. So whether it be because of the number of artists of various mediums in this area, the natural landscape. I mean, we're in Canadian Shield. We've got Algonquin Park close by, which is being used year-round for ski trails, camping, hiking, canoeing, different resorts. It has more than exceeded any of my expectations. And I always had a very positive feel going into my business here. And it's just wonderful when you exceed even a extremely positive outlook from the start.